Professor Philip Raymond.
With your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside your tour trap. Keep a watchful eye on your children, and, please don't let your imaginations run wild.
Bienvenidos. Para su seguridad durante su estadía en nuestros laboratorios sensoriales, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del vehículo. Y cuide a los pequeñitos. Gracias.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to our special drive-through open house. I'm Dr. Nigel Channing, chairman of the Imagination Institute. Hello! On your tour, you'll see how the five human senses can help capture your imagination.
Can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the Figment of Imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. They're sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie-goochie-go, and taste my chicken. Can I go? Please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Figment, you are not to interfere with the tour.
Our first stop is the sound lab. We'll begin by testing your hearing with a series of tones. Left ear, right ear. Left, right. What? This is odd. Hello? Who is this?
It's Figment!
Figment? I thought I told you not to interfere.
But you got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't. It's over here! All aboard!
Continuing now, if I may, in a calm, scientific, figment-free manner, the things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. Let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line three.
With M-I-G-M-E-N-T, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing Figment.
One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see. Your sense of sight can make your fancy fly.
We'll go to my open house instead. It's much more fun. Right this way, everybody.
Figment, what is going on? You're turning this entire open house upside down.
Upside down? Now you're talking. That's the best idea you've had all day. With just a spark of inspiration, I made my house an innovation.
Imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast.
You can imagine, you can do.